FIU and Fairchild have had a long relationship. When I came in 1999, I was the first faculty from FIU who has basically his appointment here. So my name is Javier Francisco-Ortega. I'm an associate professor in Florida in FIU, in the Department of Biology, and I have a unique position. Most of my work is done here in Fairchild Tropical Botanic Garden, where we have a unique collection of plants, mostly palms and cycas. And I've been very lucky as well because I can use all these plants for my research. Most of the work I do, I use DNA for these plants to understand how one to each other are related one to each other. As a professor also here, I have my students are here. I have right now 2 grad students, but here we have trained so far around maybe 15 grad students. All of them have been able to find jobs in the area. I have students which are professors in other universities. Some of them are postdocs. Some of them are now moved to do PhD. We've been very lucky so far with our students. I always say that science is like an iceberg. So the public only see the little tip of the iceberg. So I don't expect somehow that my research is going to have a big impact right away to the community. But I look at the whole picture. I think I'm part of the scientific community in which I'm part of this big iceberg in which basically the public see the very tip. Maybe only 80% of research really gets any real utility, no more than that. Having said that, I always try to make a big effort for my science to reach the community, to value what we have in the planet, which plants for their beauty, their use, their taxonomy, because we like, humans like to know, we like to learn, let's put it this way, you know. So from this point of view, I think I give a good contribution to society. I help to advance in knowledge. I always being close to the forest, close to the nature, and for me it's pretty much natural. For me, I will pay to do that, let's put it this way.
Be worlds ahead